Every spring, a great transition happens along the BC coast. As snow and glacial ice begins to melt, rivers and streams fill with cold water, and a charismatic species awakens from a long winter's rest. Grizzly and black bears emerge from their cozy dens and travel to estuaries to break their months-long fast. Their long-awaited first meals aren't a big meat platter, though. Bears head straight to the estuary salad bar. For black bears, grizzly bears, and their growing cubs, estuary plants like sedges, grasses, and forbs provide the essential nutrients, proteins, and fats to fill their hungry bellies. As summer turns to fall, bears need to fatten up before hibernation. Estuaries support many of coastal bears' favorite dishes to put on the pounds: berries, crabs, insects, and fish. The epic salmon runs attract bears who take advantage of the migrating fish to get their fill day after day. But with so much food available, they can afford to be picky eaters. Bears dine on their favorite fatty parts of the fish, leaving plenty of leftovers for other estuary inhabitants to share in the feast. Nutrients from the half-eaten salmon then flow upriver and into the forests as the satiated diners travel throughout the ecosystem and beyond. These coastal bears rely on estuaries to flourish, and in turn, the health of the estuaries and neighboring forests are intimately tied to the bears.